All right, YouTube viewers, here's Michael Shaw. Just wanted to make a new video to show that, yes, I have been able to connect these two-foot tracks at a right angle. I don't know if you can see, I've just got them sitting clumsily. Please forgive the setup. I know these are just binders. I've got them in place. Showing the drop-off. All I used was a small spare piece of angled aluminum, L-channel aluminum, which I'm sure you can see is taped in place. Not very professional, I suppose, but it works. Dropping down back to another 3/4 inch incline, dropping through the chute in a cup. And all this is showing I can do it with one hand, showing the connection of the 4-foot track if I could hold it steady for y'all. Okay, so this is just an indication of the handoff from one track to another. And I'm gonna get Emily to give me a hand with that. Back, I just have a little piece of tape. I know it seems crazy, but that's holding it in place. Set down on the table. Keep that from falling. All right, let me go get Emily.